vicinity, reading multiple... Sensors indicate numerous...
Welcome to the ISS.
Yeah, no. Our captain is weak.
Transmitting now. Yes. As if the... I see. Find Patel.
Sounds like our guests got a warm welcome.
Look out! They're still alive!
Now that I have your attention, I have some questions. Tilly has plans. Yes? She always has plans. And you're going to tell me what they are. Oh, you'll resist, of course. You're a Terran, after all. But let's be honest, Chief. You will tell me what I want to know. Apparently, Tilly's new allies are still with us. If you want something done right.
Weapons at highest setting. Open fire!
kill them or I'll kill you!
Help me! Controls, they're on the booth!
Not a problem.
Go, go, go! Oh, eat that!
The security field's using my application now. If you want me to finish, did you keep them off me for more than 5 seconds?
Enemy target locked down.
Get to the bridge. The turbo lift is that way. Watch your corners.
No quarter, no prisoners. Attack!
Ambush! Give me a second to get this field down.
Loss of security fields on that deck. I take it you found some good. I'm afraid the clip.
I hear Klingon disruptors up ahead. Ready for anything!
Do not let that Klingon scum through this junction!
Hold your position. There's been the Klingon cut. Evacuate. I recommend.
Klingons probably cracked Rathman's code. Idiot.
Bad news first. Seems there's more Klingons down there than we thought.
Mutineers and Klingons! Take them all down!
Get these doors open! The Mark wants these cowards dead!
Enemy
aren't even targeting vital systems. They're just trashing the place. Main engineering is just up at...
Rathman's dead, and we will be too if you don't get that terminal open. On your lead.
We all die this day. Die well. Die with honor.
Like the Klingons are in a hurry.
Hope you know what you're doing. That warp core looks fit to breach.
Nicely done. Cut it a little close there with the...
Face to face at last.
Captain, are you sure we can trust these assholes?
Language! Ugh, cursing. Such a filthy habit. You did well against the mutineers. They weren't fond of my decision to seek asylum, I'm afraid. While unpleasant, it is better than the fate we left behind. In our universe, Pavo is a cruel, deadly entity. Being sent to that system is a death sentence. And sent there we were.
I suppose an enemy decided it was time for me to retire. Permanently.
But enough about that. Let's get down to business, shall we? First and foremost, I do. The mutiny was unfortunate, but what can I say? I'm fortunate.
Why, you are right to say so, Captain. It won't happen again.
See to it that it doesn't. I'd hate to replace you, Chief, but I will if I have to. Next steps are to get my vessel back in working order before those Klingons come back to finish us off. Now that's not going to be easy. I'm down a chief engineer, the power grid is a shambles, we have multiple hull breaches, and we're nowhere near battle ready. Our shields are down. If the Klingons don't get us, it's only a matter of time before the ion storm does. Monitor that console while I try to get the main deflector back online. Start a diagnostic on the shield emitters. I'll start to recalibrate the main deflector. Klingons! All hands! Repel boarders! Okay, the main deflector is in position. Recalibrate it now. Ugh, they're like Zethian bed roaches. Get off my ship!
Sensors are picking up numerous...
Captain should be on their own ship in the heat of... Thank you. If we survive this, I look forward to repaying the favor. Now go, before it's too late.
Discovery has lowered her shields, leaving transporter signatures. follow some. Reading numerous Klingon vessels decloaking. Based on what the sensors recorded during the attack, it appears we were hit by psionic energy, manifested into an energy pulse of considerable magnitude.
I don't like red in my ledger. You saved my ship, so I spared yours. This time. Next time I won't be so sentimental. First and last warning. Leave the system while you're able. Did you hit your head in that fight? I think what I have to gain here is pretty obvious. Everything. Sane, insane. I'm the one calling the shots here. And I'm pretty sure I told you to get lost or get wrecked. So who's the insane one again? Me?
I'm reading an energy signature on the surface of Puppet. Captain Tilly's betrayal, while unfortunate, was not entirely unexpected. Her use of this agonizer technology to weaponize the ecosystem of Pavo is a matter of utmost concern. I believe I can devise a means to neutralize her technology, but I will need time to conduct research. Rest assured that I will endeavor to counter Tilly's insidious actions as soon as possible. I ask that you prepare to take action at a moment's notice. The lives of untold millions, including our own, could be at stake.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Defense of Pavel is incomplete. But I believe the Terrans are undertaking a large-scale operation.